Enameled glass plus. Enameled glass, what the hell am I saying? Steel ingot. Which is titanium. And then lithium. I don't have lithium yet. And that is diamond, which I do not have yet either. I just keep going around in circles. I'm guessing that's what I'm doing. Guessing that's it for this area. Yeah. I don't know, man. I don't have the ability to go deeper for diamond, right? I don't think I can. Sorry, fishy. I dropped a beacon over there. I wonder why I dropped one there. Might be able to get this, because I'm not that deep. like this. Sounds nice. Wonder if I'll be able to make that now.
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Should be all right. Come on. Waste my time, bro. Oh no. There we go. Well, with those, I can do that outside part. Get a ruby. Oh.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. New creature discovered.
Afterburner upgrade. More gold.
There is a large anomalous mass of rock that has broken away and risen above the surrounding terrain.
Hold on, I need some air. Let me redo this.
Oxygen.
Alright, I got some. Got the gel sacks, which I need. And a ruby, which is always good. I need some air now.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Where's an air bubble? I'll play safe, go back to the Citrek.
Oxygen.
God, I wasn't meant to drop that. Ooh, another ruby, that's clutch. An air bubble.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Ah.
Oxygen.
Make it. That was close.
Came within range of data that might help with the construction of a new storage medium. You must continue to investigate.
I know, but I'm trying to...
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
There's no bloody bubbles, bro. There's no bloody oxygen, mate.
Oxygen.
Like, I'm definitely dying on this one. Yeah, yikes. I ain't making that. Or am I? Clutch!
Warning. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Actually, let's just follow that while I can see it. Okay, so that's where it broke. So I need to follow that one. Sea Truck Aquarium. One of those shark boys. Must be down here, I need to go. Another two rubies. This way. It's annoying, I can go this way, but there's no air bubbles, so I don't know if this is the right way or not.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Like, I'm just dead every time because there's no bloody air bubbles, bro.
Oxygen.
Well, I might as well die where it's easy to pick up some of the loot. It's annoying. You died and lost some belongings. Now I'm completely lost of where I died. Should be around here. Spare freaking battery.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Dude, I don't know if I'm gonna make it back just because I ran out of battery. Probably not gonna make it back again.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Oh, I might make it back. Oh, that should be right. Gucci. What did I lose? A couple rubies. It's a bit frustrating. So I go back with what I got. Whoa. It's a big boy. This guy's just scary, man. Just keep on moving forward. Ignore them, and we're good. What is that thing? I haven't seen that little crab thing before. Probably need some of these buddies. Well, at least one of them. Get out of here. It was creepy, man. Alright. Now that I can take back to the land. Exactly what do I want? Hydraulic acid. I got the fluid. Got a prawn suit thermal reactor. I need lithium. Might as well keep those pinned. quickly put these away. Take that with me. Place one of these batteries. Might as well convert these wiring kits. I'll put these into wiring kits. I need that anyway. Need some bladder fish. Come here, you sucker. Well, one should do the trick for the meantime. And then head towards the ice to that bridge mark I did. Did all right. Let's see what I can do over here. That's what I say. Howie. Almost there. Let's see what we can do.
There is something of significance beyond this bridge. It was important to Ultera, but more important to me.
Will it help us build you a body?
I believe so, yes.
Hell yeah. I unexpectedly was am able to do this, which is freaking cool. Let's make that my 5.
I'm sensing interesting patterns to the northeast. It would be worth investigating. But be careful.
Of what?
I recall ravenous creatures tunneling beneath the ice.
Creatures tunneling under the ice. I'm gonna get one of those snow walking thing. That would be fun. Pretty. Oh, hell yeah, that was nice.
New blueprint synthesized.
What was the blueprint? I'll check it later, I guess. Oh, I need a laser cutter, dude. I need fine diamond before I can get a laser cutter, and then I can come back here. I need to remember this. Come back here for a crap ton of diamond. Dude, how sick will this be? This is so much diamond. Can I do this as well? Oh my god, I can. I swear this is a lot of diamond. There's no way it ain't. I wish I had a beacon on me. One time you want a beacon, man. At least I know that this one over the bridge to the right. If I keep heading that way, then I know I'll hit diamond with the laser cutter. It's fan-diddly-tastic. That's silver? No, that's quartz. What are we still? Ah, snow. That'll be right. What was that? Oh, that's the underground thingy. Is that a giant penguin? What the hell? Rhetorical. Green light means, I believe I didn't research that yet. Copper. Oh, there's some silver in there. Let's get rid of quartz. We'll be alright. I'd rather prioritize copper and silver. Oh, la la la. Resource galore. I can go down. Okay. More silver? Bruh. Let's drop some copper then. Crap ton of silver, man. What you want. I'm stuck. Am I just glitched? No. No way. That glitched me. What am I supposed to do? I haven't saved for ages. There's like no way to get out. am I supposed to do? What if I save, quit, load back in, and I'm just like standing on the floor? What about that? Maybe that will work? Oh, hell yeah. I'm glad that worked. Now we've got more copper ore. Up here now. Is this another way down? Yeah. There must be more down here. Titanium. At least I found a crap ton of silver. It's gonna have to do. Oh, that was good timing.
Dangerous weather approaching. Seek shelter.
You said northwest, right? Just more? Oh my god. I'm gonna go back for now. Just a crap ton of silver from this, not the worst. Come back. Hmm. Drop off all the silver. And come back. Still need to explore properly. I might bring that navigation tool there. Make sure I don't get stuck or anything. I really wish I had dome for the laser cutter though. Cause if I had a laser cutter, I could get so much more diamond. Ow. Dead fish on my windscreen. There we go. Clean it up with another dead fish.